The Industrial Internet of Things has provided the world with unprecedented opportunities to move at the speed of life and has delivered improvements in the way you collect, analyze, and share real-time information to facilitate better decisions and optimize efficiencies. Developing logic applications that run at the edge is a slow and time-consuming process. It requires advanced programming skills, which are expensive to source and are often prone to human error. Simplify your local logic application development with ACELogic from Motorola Solutions. ACELogic provides a highly intuitive web-based portal, enabling anyone to quickly and easily design, create, and deploy intelligence at the edge without writing a single line of code. Effortlessly create local logic applications for all of your automated operations across your connected devices, including the sensors and actuators that are managed by the ACE1000 Remote Terminal Unit. In this scenario, a water treatment facility would like to better monitor and remotely control the water levels of their geographically dispersed water towers. Follow these five simple steps to quickly and easily create a customized local logic application following various "when this happens, do this" logic. Step 1, log in. Step 2, define the entity you wish to monitor and control. Select the plus icon and enter water tower. Step 3, now you will define the state of the water tower entity. Open the editor and select the threshold from the drop-down menu and label the Show As field to water level. Step 4. Define the action for the entity. To do this, navigate to the Actions tab. Select the On-Off action from the drop-down menu. Label the Show As field to say, when on, turn pump switch on, and when off, turn pump switch off. Step 5. Now that the entity, state, and actions have been defined, it's time to set up the rules. Create the first rule by naming it, water level is too low. First, you will define the when this happens. Navigate to the Conditions tab and enter the threshold of 10%. Next, define the do this or action that will take place. Navigate to the Actions tab and select Switch Pump On. You just created the first rule. When the water tower's water level is less than 10%, then turn the pump switch on, then select OK. Following the same process, you can create the next rule of stopping the pump when the water level of the water tower reaches 100% capacity. Select the Add rule and name it Stop Pump to avoid spillage. Define the when this happens by navigating to the Conditions tab and enter when the water level is greater than or equal to 100%. Next, you will define the do this or action that will take place. Navigate to the Actions tab and select turn off pump. You can further customize the rules by adding time conditions so you can make sure your facility is operating on your schedule. Once the rules have been created, you can deploy the local logic application to all of the geographically dispersed ACE1000 RTUs. Build the process automation and control applications that enable the intelligent edge without having to write a single line of code. Accelerate your time to market and significantly reduce the resources required to design, create, and deploy local logic applications to the edge. To learn more, visit MotorolaSolutions.com/industrialIoT.